sitting between us, the ghost in the morning, prayers bent on finding a reason to stay. Painful and aching, the balance is breaking. So many words, I don't know what to say. Our planets break orbit like paper and water, delicate dancing on the edge of her lips. Something unsettled and something remembered, something forgiven keeps silent within. She turns to me with tears in her eyes, as if she doesn't see the tempest inside. And our hearts are beating, but no one is breathing. A small thing, I think, so close to the end. The clock is ticking, time is escaping. I know I must be standing on my own. And something sacred, it could be dying, I know. And I stare with headlights now approaching. Blankets of sadness bound up in cover. Happiness lost, I must have buried here. Inside I'm reaching, inside I'm pleading. I can't be losing everything that I remember. Memorare. Left longing somewhere behind us, asking for comfort like cats in between. This new regretting, how foolish the choices that once seemed so meaningful, so sturdy and sane. Seconds in silence last ever forever, searching for glimpses.